10 minutes. Dwayne, can you check on Frank? Tell him it's dinner time.
Well, you don't talk anymore? You can talk, you just choose not to. Is that Nietzsche? You don't speak because of Friedrich Nietzsche. Far out.
What's that, chicken? Every night is chicken. Dad. Holy God almighty. Is it possible just once
Dad?
We could get something to eat for dinner around here that's not the damn chicken?
Hey, Dad.
I'm just saying.
Dad.
How did it happen?
How did what happen?
Your accident.
Uncle Frank didn't really have an accident. Tried to kill himself.
Why?
I wanted to kill myself.
Don't listen to him.
Richard.
Because I was very
unhappy.
He's
a sick man. He's a sick in his head man.
Richard.
I don't think it's an appropriate conversation for a 7-year-old.
Well, she's going to find out anyway.
Oh, okay.
Why were you unhappy?
I fell in love with someone who didn't love me back.
Who?
One of my grad students. I was very much in love with him.
Him? You fell in love with the boy?
Very much so.
That's silly.
There's another word for it.
There is a message on the machine. Something about little Mrs. Sunshine.
Little Miss Sunshine?
Yeah.
What?
Remember when Olive was runner-up in the regional Little Miss Sunshine? That's the girl who won and forfeit her crown. I don't know why, something about diet pills, but anyway, now she has a place in the state contest in Redondo Beach.
California.
Where's Olive?
Oh,
no one gets left behind. No one gets left behind.